Okay guys, for brunch today I am having a toasted sesame bagel with scrambled eggs, and in the scrambled egg there is bacon, scallion or green onion, and some grated vintage cheddar cheese.